missing at first. Smoke! I did it! You brought the main bridge back!
You must find a way up.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at
here, boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa.
She had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Ready and ready. You don't have to run off on my account.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Of course.
Enemies ahead!
Now that's impressive.
What does it say?
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Prepare yourself!
Bridges.
Follow me. Decent start.
Destroying all the pathways. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No. Give me a moment.
Let me just get this down. We're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
Delight!
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
Be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir!
Done!
I will clear our path!
Okay!
Shorten the time between your volleys! There are many targets! You will not miss! A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Go!
I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Uneuta! Juna de Ora!
This is block two.
Upan! Una Uta!
Look here.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Thank you.
climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the bowl from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice. Are you going to do something, or...?
You can reach the bowl now. What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Up so I can see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Yeah.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may-
Back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. What speaks to you? I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all this stuff?
No. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh. Sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Who knew? Until we meet again, my friends.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Whoa. This wasn't the first time. General warned me about something hiding in the tree. That's why she didn't cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise. What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed sop put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I gotta...
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. What will it be? All right, we'll scoot then.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice.